Alrighty. So, back to Solasta, crown of the Magister, and my camera is gonna... Whatever. Doesn't matter, I guess. So last time I went through this castle and we are, I think, next to the boss area of the castle. Did I go and rest? I don't remember. I have all my spell slots. So probably yes. Let's do it. Another vampire.
Rosaria's taste in minions seems to be improving.
Great
We're no
model.
One's minions, lady.
You defeated her then? I'm almost impressed.
Alright. We can offer you blood. Deception 50%. Let's try. I want to talk to Madracht. Persuasion seems better than deception to start with. An interesting. The option with less on the to roll plus 5 has more of a chance to succeed than the option that has plus 7. So I guess it's a harder check to deceive here than it is to actually persuade here.
We ask a simple boon, an audience with Master Madracht, and safe passage out of the castle. We believe your master knows about a powerful ancient artifact. We need his knowledge.
15 sixes.
Your puny minds couldn't comprehend what he once knew. Now it's a good day if he even knows who I am.
What do you mean? You'll see. He sealed his apartments off with powerful magic.
Keeps raving about gods coming to get him. The Minor Gate is the only way in.
Minor Gate?
Yes, over there.
Man, I love her model though. So good. Got 1600 XP and completely bypassed, I'm guessing, fighting here. Which is awesome. All RPGs should do that. We might fight here later on, but. Yeah, good job. All RPGs that want to be RPGs anyway should actually give you the option to have dialog usage. It's one of the key things on D&D too. So nice. Ooh. Hello. Say hello to my little friends.
You must think I was born yesterday.
Let's see. Oh shit. She didn't like me stealing her stuff. Okay, cool. This is the first time anyone has actually reacted to me picking anything up from the world. Like the other guy who got into his home and he didn't care. But I guess she does. Let's have some lightning bolts. Let's move closer and have some lightning bolts. Not the fireball, lightning bolt. Saved with 11. Really? 11 only? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 D6s. And I got 11 only. 2 1s, 2 2s. 1 3, 1 5, 1 5. 1 5 and 2 4s. It's a crappy roll. Alright. Can I. Man, that was some bullshit. Uh, And I didn't save too. We'll have to redo this. Alright, time to use everything. Why do I only have one attack and not two? I'm not sure. What happened? Oh, she got hit by the light. We should move to the light. Should have done that before. We'll disengage and go over there. Drained. 3 hit points, that's fine. Can I? No. Alright. Disengage. Disengage. I'm sorry, you do not have disengage. Fine, they're not dead. It didn't even roll. Okay. Then come to us. How many times does he play? God damn. Disengage, please, thank you. And I need to go further in. None of this will help me. We need the flaming arrows. Corrosive, that's what to do. Failed. Got 13 damage, okay, cool. Man, I need to get further in the light. I'd love to hit the fireball. It is in the way. If that helps. Why am I getting less attacks? Maximum hit points are reduced. Speed is reduced by 2. Man, okay. Can you disengage? No, you can't. Why can no one disengage? I'm not sure. Full attack. Yeah, yeah. I had one more attack, I think. And now, as it engages our main actions, I'll be looking at that as a bonus action. Okay. Not good. I want to go further into the light. Can teleport with her. If they stop rolling 20s, that would be awesome. Oh, come on, man. This is some bullshit. What happens if we heal them? Can we? I don't think we can. Damn, she plays forever. Look, I've gotten slow. Speed halves. Oh, and my... Can't even heal them due to the whole... drained. Alright. Time for the fireball. Roll well. 18 fire. And they all succeeded on the fucking 7th throw, of course. Of course they did. Really? I guess maybe I shouldn't have gone up there. Wow, alright. We'll do this combat because now they are annoying. They are all like 3 natural 20s already. This RNG is not in my favor. Like at all. This is what we have done to start with. I'm not sure if that actually counts as light. Yeah, play forever, it's fine. I can't even reach that. Man. Yeah, okay. We definitely need to redo this battle. Yeah. Play so many times too. Jesus. Okay, you know what, fuck it. No, wait. Wait until the combat is done. I will reload. Again, they play with disadvantage and they don't care. Those rolls are some bullshit.
Yeah.
That was some good damage. Kill one of them at least, Jesus. Six out of 60 points. There is nothing to heal, basically. You cannot see the target. Great. Okay. Maiden is now slow. Okay, she's gonna die. We do have revivify if we can see her over there. Man, she plays forever. Some ridiculous shit. What? That wasn't what I meant to do. We're dead. We're so dead. She's dead. Okay, do we have any revivify? Nope, not on you, of course not. That is some bullshit. So many things I can do. You cannot reach this target. If it doesn't remove that. Alright. Good to know, I guess. Three fucking attacks. Necrotic damage will probably heal here. Can I cure here? No. I guess they removed that option. Probably have done that when the other guys were alive. Legendary resistance. It doesn't matter if she fails the fucking roll. Wow. What an OP creature. Yeah, she's dead. I can't move to revive anybody. Disengage, proceed. Can't even reach here, so do it with here. Maybe. Shit. Okay, we need to heal basically. I don't have any healing items, nothing. No spells. At this point, I'm just trying things out to see how they work. Where the hell are your potions? Move to the lights. Yeah, this whole fight needs to happen up there, basically. Do you have any revivify, maybe? No. Yes, you do. Where is it? Where the fuck is the thing? I just put it on. It's there. You have it as a... You can't use it? That doesn't make any sense. It doesn't say she can't use it either, and this is the second time this happens. They need to really fix that and explain if you can't use something, why you can't use something. Still can't see. Disadvantage and hits with 19. He's trolling. For some reason. Okay, weird. Of course I can't hit with evidence because fuck me. More healing spells? No, we need like 3 healing spells to all people. Next time. I don't know if I can hit even if I go there. Not doing anything to that woman. Playing forever. Like any damage I do to her, she basically heals it. You have any potions? No, you do not. You do have a revivify, but will it work? I don't know, I can't know. I guess you can use it. Only she can use it. I don't know why. What a ridiculous character. What a ridiculous character. Alright, we wiped. Fine. Now I really want to kill here. Thus, of course, they summon exactly the stairs. That okay. Man.